My name is Rob Winder. I'm the programme leader for. Basically, we want to know what makes a prospective student tick, what they're passionate about, what they're interested in, particularly, of course, if it's to do with glass and ceramics or designing and making objects. We don't expect the work to be of a level from higher education. We expect the work to be more developmental, not necessarily professional finished pieces, but works that show creativity and exploration into materials and design. We'd like to see some work that is not necessarily art-based, but may come from a craft design technology background. 3D work or perhaps drawings and designs. We'd be very interested in that kind of work as well. And we're not expecting professional photographs, but it would be nice to have some detailed shots so we can get a good idea of scale and colour and texture. Tell us everything about yourself in terms of creativity, whether it's outside school, outside college, whether it's stuff you do in your own time. Try and give us a broad idea of the things that you're interested in.